Well, the person we're reading tonight comes from the Proverbs. In Proverbs chapter 3, you can find on page 627 of your Pew Bibles. I probably took multiple sermons to go through this particular proverb, and tonight I'll be touching upon verses 1 through 8. Let's give attention now to God's very word. My son, do not forget my teaching, but let your heart keep my commandments. For length of days and years of life and peace, they will add to you. Let my steadfast love and faithfulness forsake you. Bind them around your neck. Write them in the tablet of your heart, so you will find favor and good success in the sight of God and man. Trust in the Lord with all your heart, and do not lean on your own understanding. In all your ways acknowledge him, and he will make your paths straight. And he will make straight your paths. Do not rise in your own eyes. Fear the Lord and turn away from evil. It will be healing to your flesh and refreshment to your bones. Honor the Lord with your wealth and with the first fruits of all your produce. Then your barns will be filled with plenty and your vats will be bursting with wine. Just like praying, I'll be with God's word. Amen.